to invade us, would you defy them?
Yes.
Do you realize what might happen to you? To your property?
To your children?
To everyone close to you? To Elsa? To me?
Well, what would you do if they come?
Would anyone with any sense with you? Just sit tight and wait for it all to blow over.
And you think it will?
Well, one thing's sure. Nothing you can do will make any difference.
Don't look so serious, darling. Take the world off your shoulders. Relax. You dear, attractive duet idealist. Today you have to learn to be a realist.
You may be bent on doing deeds of daring do, but up against a shark, what can a herring do?
Be wise, compromise.
Compromise and be wise.
Let them think you're on their side, be non-committal.
I will not bow my head to the men I despise.
You won't have to bow your head, just stoop a little.
Why not learn to put your faith and your reliance on an obvious and simple fact of science? A crazy planet full of crazy people. It's somersaulting all around the sky. And every time it turns another summer muscles, another day goes by. And there's no way to stop it, no, there's no way to stop it. No, you can't stop it even if you try. So I'm not going to worry, no, I'm not going to worry. Every time I see another day go by.
Somersaulting at a cockeyed angle, we make a cockeyed circle around the sun. And when we circle back to where we started from, another year has run. And there's no way to stop it, no, there's no way to stop it. If the earth wants to roll around the sun, you're a fool if you worry, you're a fool if you worry over anything but little number one. That's you.
That all-absorbing character.
That fascinating creature.
That super special creature.
Me.
So every star and every whirling planet and every constellation in the sky revolve around the center of the universe.